CJ Gardner-Johnson urged fans to wear blue ski masks to today's home opener to show they're not the same old Lions. Sadly, much like the same old Lions, they blew it. And to make matters worse, Seattle safety Jerick Reed II rocked one on Instagram after the overtime heartbreaker. You gotta hate it when a stunt backfires. Oh well, at least they got to meet Flavor Flav.